Did you know, in Grand Theft Auto 5, in specifically this location, one of the signs are floating in midair? Could it be this one? Could it be this one? Could it be that one? Or better yet, could it be this one? Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. If you like it, please leave a like and subscribe for more Did You Know facts in Grand Theft Auto 5 or online. Thank you.